I take it you have concerns.
I can think of a few.
You're only escalating matters.
You expect us to believe you're going to fight your own children?
I can't deny my responsibility for what Valen and Arkhan have become. I have to end their bloodshed.
What did you see in Valkorion that you had children with him?
You say he was a homicidal tyrant, but that isn't the man I knew. He was benevolent, wise, even kind. At least at first. We never agreed on how the children should be raised, and over time he became more and more distant. More cold. I was afraid for what the children would become. But when I decided to leave, they chose him. I couldn't force them.
You've been lying to us all this time. Now you give us this woe is me story, and we're supposed to take your word for it?
You don't have to take my word. You can ask the Immortal Emperor himself.
I am not him. I am myself.
When Valkorion was in charge, he wasn't fixated on waging war. If we can get him back on the throne...
Valkorion is a world devourer.
He brought direction and stability to Zakuul.
Trust me, Koth, you don't know him like I do.
No. You don't know him like I do.
Neither of you know him like I do.
Try sharing a little less.
That isn't what I meant.
Interruption. The Republic Astromech has established contact.
T7, what does he have for us?
Report. A criminal meatbag on Zakuul has been in search of the gravestone. This Lady of Sorrows alleges she can establish a dialogue with its computers.
Lady of Sorrows? Good luck with her.
I take it she's trouble.
She's an information broker. Acts as her own enforcer. Never apprehended. So yes, trouble. She operates in Zakuul's Old World District. I know it better than anyone. I'll escort you.
Back to Zakuul? Right onto Arkhan and Valen's front door?
I don't think they'll expect to find us there. Do you?
It's worth a try, this Lady of Sorrows. But I'd like a word before you leave.
Who thought the Lady of Sorrows would be the key to figuring you out? Destiny calls.
Now that the truth is out about Valkorion, there's a shortage of trust. I need you to find it within yourself to try. Not an easy task. Koth believes in Valkorion. Senya withheld vital information. Neither one trusts the other. That's why you must act as an example.
You really think they're trustworthy?
I'm too much of a realist for absolute trust. Especially after Zaylst, but I know their intentions are sound. May the Force serve you well out there.
Headed back into the heart of Arkhan's Empire, and you're singing.
What better time? Anyway, where we're going, no one will be looking for criminals. Most of the people there are criminals, which of course presents its own dangers. So, I do enjoy visiting the old world. It's a piece of Zakuul history. Valkorion's first attempt at creating a grand society.
A failed attempt.
Only in scale. To him, it wasn't nearly grand enough.
I want to know more about your relationship with Valkorion.
The story really isn't as outlandish as whatever you're imagining. We met after I earned a place in his elite guard. I never hesitated to speak my mind, which caught his attention, I suppose. He was fascinating, bold, always completely certain of his next step.
Every next step he took was for his own gain. How did you not see that?
Like I said earlier, the man I knew was different. He did nothing but improve his people's lives. What we had wasn't a child's notion of romance, but we were happy. Then Arkan and his brother Thexan were born. I loved them so much. But no matter what I did, they wanted nothing to do with me. And Valkorion wanted nothing to do with them. His mind was somewhere else. He barely spoke. Barely acknowledged any of us for weeks at a time. And then, Valen. Valen was troubled from the start.
I know this is hard for you. We don't have to keep talking about it if you'd rather not.
I've kept it in for 20 years, and I wouldn't say it helped. We'll see if letting it out works any differently.
I confronted Valkorion. His daughter needed help. His sons needed him.
His solution was to cage Valen's mind. Most of her power was locked away, along with most of who she was. He ignored the rest of us outright.
I couldn't stand by and watch.
I gathered the children. I tried to tell them we needed to go. They laughed and called me weak.
Even as children, even with Valen's power restrained, the three of them together were still far more powerful than me. I couldn't force them to go. So, I left.
Did Valkorion try to stop you from leaving?
No. I'm not sure he even noticed. I transferred to the Knights Enforcement Division and took assignments at the outer fringes of our empire. Valkorion never spoke another word to me. Since then, I've only seen my children in broadcasts of public events, like Thexan's funeral, killed in the Core Worlds. I doubt they even remember me. Hello, little one.
Got yourself in any trouble while I was gone?
The Lady of Sorrows is wanted for murder and theft of state secrets, among other charges. The knights have hunted her for years. No one's come close.
Who has she murdered?
Oh, just anyone who's managed to get in her way. You may not believe this, but it's rare for someone to escape a knight's justice.
And when that someone is the knight's own child?
We'll find out, won't we? Could I... Is it possible for me to talk to him? To Valkorion?
I don't think it works that way exactly.
Lots of things live down here. Few of them friendly. We should be careful. This is the old world as most Akulans know it. A place to mingle with the rabble and then go home to brag about it. One big party. I have a contact nearby. Need to go alone.
Does this mean you're back to Ruthless Enforcer, Senya?
Yes.
I had always intended to visit the old world. I thought I would have the time. Delightful.
You couldn't have mentioned Senya was the mother of your children?
I wanted to see what she would do. In the end, she chose to place her trust in you and your associates.
You claim you want to help, but you're still playing the same old head games.
I granted her the freedom to make her own decision, just as I have with you.
You have offered me choices at times, but I didn't ask you to be here in the first place.
Call for High Justice Valen. She'll want to know who I just spotted.
If you can read me, I made some new friends. Could use a hand.
I'm on my way.
Heralds of Zodrog.
Cultists longing for the return of a mythical serpent god. Used to be they were just a nuisance. Now they're militant.
Good show! Absolutely wonderful!
Did you provoke them?
No. They were sent after me by someone in this room. There you are. Sticking heralds on me, Reg? Not too bright.
It wasn't me. The heralds run the old world now. They made a deal.
With Arkan? What kind of deal?
Heralds keep crime down, and the knights keep out. You stick around, they'll blame it on me. You gotta go.
Tell me where to find the Lady of Sorrows first.
Some kind of joke, right? I'll take my lumps from the heralds over the Lady any day.
And where do I fit on that list?
What?
You know what I can do, Reg. Need another reminder? No answer? I'll assume yes.
Wait a minute, wait. I was gonna say you don't want to mess with the lady. Then I was gonna say, but hey, that's your prerogative. You've always been square with me, I'll be square with you. Don't gotta hit me.
Where is she?
I don't know. But I do know who to talk to. There's a data seller at Market Station, Mona Gale. She works with the lady all the time.
Mona Gale. All right. Sorry, let's go.
Guess who I found?
The Outlander?
Right under our noses in the old world.
Alone.
Oh, no. That's the best bit. Mother is here too. Shouldn't we go say hello?
Why would they escape only to return? Let them do what they came here for. I'll see that they don't dawdle.
Come on, hit him! Hit him! You are kidding me!
$16,000, Mr. Winden.
Six in a row. Random matchups. You have to have an in, Mona. Tell me.
Enough data at your disposal and anything's possible. Wanna see if seven's your lucky number?
Scamming citizens isn't legal, Una Gale.
I'm not scamming anyone. And knights have no authority here.
Yes, you are. And I don't care. The Lady of Sorrows, where is she?
If I knew where to find my most lucrative, reclusive, and dangerous meal ticket, I wouldn't give that up for one night and whatever you're supposed to be.
Battlemaster of the Jedi Order.
I have no idea what that is. Sounds made up, don't you think?
People of Zakuul, this is your Emperor. Hear me.
This should be good.
The criminal who plunged our great spire into darkness and chaos has finally been identified. The craven outlander who assassinated your immortal emperor, my dear father, has escaped custody and remains at large, aided by a rogue knight of Zakuul. These deadly agitators were last sighted in the old world. If you encounter them, contact an authority figure immediately.
So, where were we?
You were about to tell them where to find the Lady of Sorrows.
Except I can't. I really can't. I don't even know how to reach her. She only ever contacts me. But she does occasionally meet with the Heralds in Breaktown. They have some kind of truce. That's the best I can do. Just don't agitate us.
How about you stop taking advantage of others?
Sure. Whatever you say.
Breaktown's the underbelly of the underbelly. No mingling there. Only corruption and torment. You know, we might owe Arcana thank you for unintentionally helping us. That announcement really brought you some clout.
If this is unintentional help, I need to see what it looks like when it's on purpose.
This is it. Breaktown. Where people who fall on hard times keep falling. Even when the knights policed the old world, we never lingered around here for very long.
I can see why.
I know where the Heralds are headquartered, but they won't give up any information willingly.
Even zealots have their breaking points.
That they do.
They seem determined to meet you. No, I told them Breaktown, but that's all. Like, I want to get on your bad side.
You, Gale. You've seen the fugitives.
Come on, you know how this works. You give credits, I give information.
We know they were sent here. Tell us everything, or end up like your associate.
What associate?
I believe his name was Reg something.
You know who I work for.
And you know who we work for.
A lot of firepower standing between us and their leader. They call him the Exalted. Arcan put him in charge here. But he's little more than a servant. And not a sane one.
About time you got here.
Koth.
T7 told me you were headed into Breaktown. Figured the rest for myself. Didn't think there was a scenic route to get here.
What in Skyva's name are you doing here? Couldn't trust us to get the job done?
I didn't stay ahead of you all those years by trusting the wrong people. No offense, Outlander. You, at least, I want to trust. So let me clue you in. The Exalted hates knights. He won't say one word to Senya.
I'll make him talk.
Look, I'm regular people. I speak their language. You want to make a deal with the Heralds? I'm your man.
They're delusional thugs. There's no deal to be made.
It's clear you two can't work together. Senya, you're with me. Koth, keep your ears open.
You're making a mistake.
Thank you, Outlander. You saved me the trouble of hunting you down.
I need information I'm told only you can provide.
Do I strike you as someone who cares what you want? You cannot be allowed to remain in the old world. Your presence threatens the order we have fought to maintain.
Order, but not justice. You let criminals thrive, prey on the weak. You're monsters.
The true crime is cultivating a society dominated by ineffectual fools who have never known adversity. And you. I have terms with Emperor Arkhan. No knights.
Get us a meeting with the Lady of Sorrows.
And then you'll leave? Is that what you propose?
There is no proposal. Do it.
We only need an audience with the Lady, and then we're gone.
Curious. What could you want from her, I wonder? What makes it worth the risk of coming here?
I get the feeling you wouldn't mind seeing Arkhan off the throne.
If you think you can defeat him, I have no qualms. Arkhan gave us power, then implemented so many restrictions that we are in many ways powerless. And he has zapped the very spirit from Zakul. Most don't even realize. But his undoing, it cannot be at your hands.
Why not?
Valkorion's fall, Arkhan's rise, it all conforms to prophecy. You do not.
Are you in compliance? Or does this have to go another way?
By Zildrog's grace, I do enjoy your figure. But when our great serpent returns, he will rain death upon Zakul and cleanse it of all that is wrong, including the likes of you. On my mark!
Exalted.
I'm busy!
The Lady of Sorrows demands your attention now.
I've never seen a species like that before.
Your grip on the old world has become a stranglehold. You continue to act counter to the Lady's interests. Most recently with the murder of our contractor, Mona Gale.
This can wait. I have company.
The Lady has decided to renegotiate the terms of your agreement.
We made a deal!
And now, you will agree to a new deal.
Father!
Brennan! Release him at once!
Come to the Razor. You and the Lady can discuss your son's future. And you. The Lady would like to speak with you as well.
I know why I want to see her, but what does she want from me?
The Lady of Sorrows is fully aware of who you are, Outlander. And now she also knows what you're after.
They want me to tell you I'm okay, which I am.
So that's that. Under no circumstances are you to kill the Outlander. Understood?
Understood. Kill the Outlander.
I knew I would find you.
I thought the old world was off limits to you. Have you gone rogue?
You escaped lawful imprisonment, then ordered your friend to kill my partner. You're going to pay.
Stand down, Novo.
You stand down, traitor.
You abandoned your Scion brethren. Who's the real traitor?
I'm glad we risked coming to the old world. Now we get credit for neutralizing two criminals. I don't need to be a Scion to see your epitaph. Here lies the Outlander, who brought disorder and ruin to Zakul.
You won't even merit an epitaph.
He's beaten. Defenseless.
He's nobody. What will you do when it's Arkan's turn?
Please, don't!
I know what has to be done.
The Herald's had a head start. Be ready for anything. We could be stepping out into a minor war.
Or a trap. Or Koth's entrails on display. Not that I'm hoping.
I know. You didn't get the deal you wanted, but you did get the deal you deserved. Think of it this way, Exalted. You'll finally be with your great serpent. I'm curious, Outlander. What would you do with the Exalted Son?
If he was in charge of the Heralds, he'd fear and respect you, unlike his father.
My exact calculation. Excellent. There's nothing to stop you from becoming the new Exalted now. I expect you to honor your end of our agreement.
Of course. I can finally lead the Heralds to the glorious future we deserve. You will have your just rewards.
Then leave.
Probably not the condition you wanted to find me in.
How did you end up here?
She got the drop on me while I was minding the Heralds. Gave me a jolt. Woke up here and she explained who she is. The lady knows all about the gravestone, what we're using it for. I told her that much. But she already knew a lot about you.
You're the Lady of Sorrows? A droid?
No, don't call her...
I'm no droid, Battlemaster. I'm an intelligence beyond comprehension. You may call me Scorpio. I've come to Z'Kul to further my heuristic directive of self-improvement. This self-iteration is number 1084. The proposal put forth by your colleague intrigues me enough that I've decided to accompany you.
Is that right?
Continue operations in my stead. Annihilate the Heralds if you must. I will remain in touch.
Very well. She's coming with us? Just like that?
Watch this one. She's a bigger threat than Senya any day.
Not exactly what I expected, but close. Shall we depart?
If you can do what you say, you'll be quite an asset.
I do not engage in hyperbole. I've never found a need to.
Why are you agreeing to help?
I wish to speak to the gravestone. I look forward to communicating with an intellect that rivals my own for a change.
What about Arkan?
He has something of mine. The severity of his error must be recognized.
What did he take? Just asking.
Combat protocols fully engaged.
The Outlander will not escape us this time.
All Gemini Command units confirm. Preparations are already underway.
Core Fat Fingers.
That's Captain Fat Fingers.
You do this vessel a disservice with your primitive hands. Give me full access. I will enhance the gravestone's current parameters.
Don't ask us to take your word for it. We need details.
I do not have time for technical primers.
Neither do we. Keep your shiny metal mitts to yourself.
Focus on the hyperdrive first.
Acceptable. For now.
Statement. Ready to vaporize?
Your lack of intelligence is insulting.
Let's give them space. That bridge can only hold so many personalities.
I'm used to it.
I imagine so, given your previous companions. Scorpio worked with Imperial Intelligence in the past. But now she operates independently. Thoughts?
She's probably listening to our conversation.
Lovely. Not that we have any privacy, considering who's inside your head. There is some good news. I've received word from my agents on Coruscant and Dromund Kaas. Certain elements of each government are willing to discuss an alliance, to unite their forces against the Eternal Throne.
We can only defeat Arkan by working together.
We've a long road ahead, but at least they're talking.
Your presence is requested. Come along.
Charmer, that one.
Senya knows how to pick them.
Be careful. We need the Scions, but Zealots are unpredictable by nature.
I've got you to rescue me. What more could I need?
I'm serious. If anything happens to you...
Then you'd better kiss me. Just to be safe.
You're insufferable.
I know.
This isn't the time or place. 1 hour. If I don't hear from you, I'll rip that sanctuary apart. Followed me.
I was invited. Heskel arranged all of this. The fool.
If you wanted a fight, we wouldn't be talking.
I have the imagination to see many solutions to a dilemma. Unlike your friend, Scions have always worshipped at the false altar of fate. That is why I kill them. I am beyond prophecy. I forge my own destiny by making the hard choices. Now it's your turn.
can make a deal.
I'm not without mercy. Surrender. You will be returned to Carbonite until I find a way to rid you of my father.
And the others? Lana and Koth?
Free to leave. Without the gravestone, of course. It belongs to the Eternal Throne. You understand?
Fear the snake who believes himself a dragon. My son will betray you.
I'm a busy man. Don't make me wait.
Wouldn't dream of it.
Come.
This vessel's targeting algorithms were inferior. I'm upgrading them.
That is not a priority right now!
Improvement is always a priority. Activating firing pattern.
Just go down near the Scion's hideout? Someone better check up on our Outlander.
Yes. Intact? Mostly.
The gravestone is under siege, but we're not leaving without you.
Hold tight. I'm coming.
Take him alive.
A new thread weaves through fate's tapestry. As I foresaw.
Then Arkan told the truth. You did bring him here.
It was necessary. You will see. The Scions remain your allies. Each of them will return to you when it is their time to die.
None of this was necessary. Asylum's people are dying because of you.
Thousands weighed against trillions. They perish, so the galaxy survives. I have no regrets. I have seen the future. It is glorious.
You doomed Asylum for a fantasy. Your visions were the hallucinations of a madman.
Just how to brighten my day.
me the hyperdrive isn't one.
Scorpio fixed it, but Arkan's forces locked the docking clamps. We're grounded.
We can't abandon the gravestone. That fleet will tear us to shreds.
Karth and HK are en route to the control spar, but they need help.
Don't worry! The gravestone's in good hands! Go get our captain, Blondie! I meant Miss Vaniko.
To kill your friends.
Arkan was just a warm-up.
He's got a crush on me.
Go. This is a family matter.
Karth and HK need us. Let's go!
Arkan locked down the whole network. He controls turbo lifts, blast doors, docking clamps, you name it. We need the main override station. That's on top of the control spar. I sent HK to clear a path.
Accommodation. I have left you a trail of meat bags to follow, Master.
I'm securing all doors to the control spar. No more meat... reinforcements. We'll get in, but someone has to hold this choke point.
That's my job. Senya's busy with Valen at the gravestone. It's up to you and Koth.
Valen's at the ship? My crew.
They're buying us time. Let's use it well. If we don't free the gravestone, we're dead. Come on.
Emperor Valkorion talks to you, right? He have any advice?
He's giving me the silent treatment.
He's probably got a lot on your mind. The Emperor's a great man. If anyone can help you take down Arkan, it's him.
If you knew what I do about him, you'd run. The man killed billions.
He was always good to Zakul.
Reminder! Gravestone remains under siege.
You're free from your father's control. You don't have to serve Arkan. You can stop this mad war.
We didn't follow you when you left, Father. Why would we listen to you now?
Thank you.
The main override control station's just ahead. Whatever happens, I want you to know, it's an honor to fight alongside you.
Follow me. I'll get you through this alive.
You stole my battle cry. Let's find that droid.
There's a whole battalion of Zakuul Knights headed your way.
They're onto our plan.
Still can't find Arkan on the security grid. He's vanished.
Me and HK will handle those knights. Whatever it takes, get the gravestone flying.
Be ready to run when I give the word. Don't get reckless.
Me? Never. The droid? No promises.
Commentary. I am programmed for self-restraint. Usually.
We'll get this done. You do the same.
Perhaps military training was unorthodox, to say the least. Those knights don't know how to defend against him and HK.
Is invincible. You will fall.
You will hang on my wall for eternity.
Request. Die, meatbag. Master!
Enough! Can't wait to meet all your friends.
My son is too strong. You need my power. Only together can we strike him down.
You can't tempt me. When Arkan's done, you're next.
Feel that, Father?
No!
I thought I'd lost you.
I think this might be the right time and place.
Stop talking.
The Gravestone's free! Get back or get left!
Want to hurt you.
I liked you better when you were dead.
Scorpio, get us in the sky!
Ships in that blockade.
I know.
The Omni cannon isn't ready. We can't shoot our way out.
I know.
Ah!
Sir Bloomfire.
I know! Hyperdrive's locked in.
I was never worried.
She's holding together nicely, Captain.
The gravestone suffered minor hull damage. This would have been avoided had I been allowed full access to the mainframe.
Minor hull damage, or you commanding an unstoppable alien warship? Decisions, decisions.
Hey, you dying? Can I have your stuff?
Arkan stabbed me, but I'll live.
So, you want your stuff? Fine. Help us!
Not dead then. The Outlander escaped.
An unexpected setback, but I learned much today. Father's powers changed. It's weaker.
Mother, let me live. I'm going to kill her.
Easy, easy. Your body went through quite an ordeal. We weren't sure you'd ever wake up.
Never met anybody who took a lightsaber to the gut and lived to tell.
I shouldn't be alive. Not without special help.
If Valkorion is healing you, it's for his own purposes.
What happened while I was out?
The gravestone is safe, but I lost some crew back on Asylum. If Senya hadn't saved the day, it would have been a lot worse. Len can't stop thanking her. It's gotten embarrassing. I still don't trust Senya. She was there when it mattered.
I always will be.
We did suffer another loss. I assume you were present when HK...
He fought to defend me. Arkan destroyed him.
The HK unit was an inferior design. It was always destined to become scrap.
I will deactivate you.
Lana told us this all started when Heskel summoned you.
Heskel's dead. He's the one who brought Arkan to Asylum. Said it was destiny.
And the other Scions?
He claimed they're still on our side. They'll find us when the time's right.
With allies like them, we don't need enemies.
If we're done depressing each other, how about sharing the good news?
The Battle of Asylum showed the galaxy Z'Kuul isn't invincible. My contacts in the core worlds have thrown their support behind us, behind you. You're about to become the leader of an alliance dedicated to bringing down the Eternal Throne once and for all. Everyone's waiting on a planet called Edessen. If you're up for it, we should say hello.
Let's not keep them waiting.
Here we go again. Odessen, huh? Could it be there's really a place where no one wants to kill us?
I handpicked it myself. We'll be safe.
Are we sure it's wise to leave Scorpio in control of the bridge?
Got the ship locked down. She can't go anywhere without my approval.
I hope you're right.
So, why this world?
Remote, unsettled, and strong in the Force. But unlike Korriban or Tython, Odessen is altogether balanced.
How did you find it?
I've always had a strong affinity with the Force. It's what set me on this path to begin with. Led me to forge a certain alliance all those years ago.
With the Republic?
I meant with you. Well, here we are. This is your new alliance.
Good start.
We all had a hand in getting here, but you've been the center. You made it possible. Show them what you're made of.
Like everyone's attention. The galaxy as we knew it is gone. The institutions we know have fallen. But we can't let that be a source of panic or defeat. We have an opportunity to build something together. An alliance each of us can be vested in. Don't all share the same ideologies, but every one of you is here because you believe we can transcend our differences. I believe it too. Either we succeed together or we fail alone. Let's not fail.
Like what you've done with the place.
Theron Shan.
Hadn't seen you in a while. Wasn't sure you'd remember me.
I take it Lana has been putting your skills to good use?
She hasn't gotten me tortured by the enemy even once. In a long 5 years. Feels like everything's changed.
Why don't you get me up to speed?
I will. But before we dig into the big stuff, I've got something for you.
You found my people?
No luck so far, but...
Needs work! A lot of work!
Time for that official stuff. I'll be inside.
A squadron run like that will fail without detailed schematics. We need hangar positions, defensive capabilities. It would also help if we understood how to disrupt the power core.
I cannot divine such information nor pray to the gods of science. All I can do is speculate. Unless, that is, we could extract such data in secret.
Don't look at me. I've snuck into some crazy places, but stations like these are another deal altogether.
All right, we'll table it for now. We have company.
Need some help?
With Arkan's battle stations? We will, as soon as we understand them. We're building a healthy alliance, but it's not enough. The core worlds are still under the threat of Arkan's considerable reach. Now, I've assembled a team of specialists to help tackle the big questions and find potential recruits.
Dr. Javard Ilip-Ogorog, if you recall. I'm no biologist, but I admit I'm fascinated by the effects of long-term carbonite poisoning on your mental faculties.
Baywan Ago, former fleet admiral in the Republic Navy. Discharged, but still in this fight.
Hilo Viz. Sure you've heard of me. Broke the toughest blockade in galactic history. Republic's greatest outlaw hero, basically.
Your visage surfaced in my trials. I am the Mystic Zana Rey. I will assist you.
Exactly what problems are you all working to solve?
Exactly all of them. Logistics, intelligence, military, technology. Don't get me started on the Force.
If I may be so bold, I would ask a favor of you. I have my trained eye on a promising recruit. A damned of all creatures. If you'd like to go over the details, you may find me in my splendid new laboratory.
So that's the team. Any questions?
I won't take any more of your time. I look forward to working with you all.
A pleasure to meet in person.
Good luck out there.
Thanks for dropping in.
Ah, excellent. I have been looking forward to our collaboration. Interesting. Not entirely without potential, though I can't help but to have at least some reservations. Lana, for her part, insists that you possess the skills necessary. And as she has given me no cause to doubt her judgment, I shall take her at her word. Forgotten already? How disappointing and rude. I am Dr. Javard Ilip-Ogorog, artist of technology. And I, you, to have escaped from the clutches of the Eternal Empire, from the clutches of Arkan himself. An inspirationally bold story. We will be in sore need of such boldness if we are to be successful in our efforts here. It is no secret that against the Eternal Empire, we stand at a massive technological disadvantage. In fact, that is almost an understatement. My role here is to coordinate the Alliance effort to understand the Eternal Empire technology, and to develop our own to bring us to an even footing. Your casual bigotry aside, I'm afraid my brethren are being profoundly short-sighted in this matter. There is no neutrality with respect to the Eternal Empire, only eventual subjugation. But I, for one, have had enough of delusional moguls in my lifetime. Let them sit in their sad denial, ensconced within their opulent palaces. Let them hasten their own demise with an action. It falls to those of us with vision to accomplish what they will not. Forgive me for losing my temper. This is a matter of some frustration for me. Let us return to the matter at hand. The task is daunting indeed, which is what makes it exciting. To succeed, We must gather scientists, researchers, and representatives from the galaxy's many sentient species for their fresh perspectives. I do, an exceptional Gand, both a findsman and an engineer by trade, is currently located in Zakuul's Old World District. Findsmen have a unique perception of reality. They can intuit what others struggle to grasp at all. A findsman who is also an accomplished engineer. I salivate to contemplate the contributions such an individual would make to our cause. I have forwarded to you our information concerning Yun. For now, I must return to my art. This conversation has left me feeling inspired, and I must create.
Greetings. I am not the first mystic you have met. Correct. My decision was not made lightly. When my vision showed I must take many Voss, seek an outsider, and enter a war, great caution was exercised. My vision was given to 5 different interpreters. All 5 interpretations aligned. Thus, I am here. Why? It must be so. We do what we must to protect Voss. As was seen, we have built an enclave for those gifted in the Force. Here they will meditate, train, and grow. I also meditate, awaiting visions of those who will yet join us. The vision was clear. This is my place. I have also brought several Voss training in the Force. Some proficient, some beginners, all learning. Many more volunteered. I brought what the vision showed. The Enclave must grow, but it requires your support to do so. I meditate. My visions reveal those who might join. You will attempt to recruit them. My visions also showed many artifacts and Force relics gathered here. The task of retrieving them also falls to you. With the relics, we will learn and grow. Our alliance will spread across the stars. I must return to meditation. As outsiders like to say, good luck.
Well, if it isn't the new commander, it's a pleasure to be able to work with you again, sir. Your work at Kuat was impressive, to say the least. That it has. I really do wish we had more time to catch up, but the Eternal Empire's not sitting around, so neither can we. If only it was as easy to send the Eternal Empire packing as you did those imps back on Kuat. Sorry, sir. That remark was totally inappropriate, given our current alliance. At any rate, my job is to coordinate the Alliance's military and strategic intelligence assets. I'm looking forward to working with you to enhance our military capacity. Let me know if and when you're looking to help. We've got plenty of work to go around.
Well, if it isn't the new commander. We didn't get much of a chance to talk earlier. You lost, or just slumming it down here with the likes of us? Have you never heard of Hylo-Viz? Oh, right, the carbonite poisoning. The doctor warned us that might have messed with your head a bit. Didn't mean to rub it in. Anyway, I'm Hylo-Viz, one of the best freelance transport captains the galaxy has ever seen. Might be the best, but I try not to brag. Remember how the Mandos blockaded the Hydean Way during the war? How Coruscant was on the brink of starvation and riots until some hero came along, broke the blockade, and saved the planet? Well, that hero was me. And you're welcome. That's a bit complicated. Suffice it to say, I wound up laying low in a stasis cell for a long time. Didn't know it would freeze my aging, too, but I'll take it. Anyhow, I'd give you the grand tour, but we're all pretty busy. The Alliance needs a lot to keep it going. Food, equipment, weapons, ships. And it needs to get everything without popping up on Arkan scanners. That kind of work takes a true professional. Someone who knows where to look, how to ask, and who to ask. So, naturally, your friends went and found the best. Yours truly, to run the supply into this operation. I make sure you get what you need without raising any eyebrows. All at perfectly reasonable contract rates, plus hazard premiums and a discretion fee. Did I not mention that I'm the best? Seriously, though. The only reason this base is still intact is that Arkan doesn't know where to look. The proof that we're doing our job is that you're still alive. All the same, I have to admit I've stretched my network of contacts pretty thin. If this alliance is gonna get much bigger, we're gonna need a lot more help. Smugglers, bounty hunters, maybe even pirates. Anyone who has useful skills or just knows their way around the underworld. You find anyone good, bring them in. I've always got my ear to the ground, too. If I find any promising leads, I'll let you know. Oh, one last thing. While you're out and about, you ever find a Deveronian by the name of Galt Renault or Tiresias Loci, you let me know. Need to put a few holes into that backstabber. Long story.
Ah, greetings, Alliance Commander. I am 2VR8. I understand that you are to be my new master. Lost amongst the stars, I'm afraid. Or more accurately, not afraid. I couldn't be happier to have a new master. You see, my previous owner was terrifying and cruel, always threatening me. If you've tolerated a C2 droid for years, Master, I am confident we shall have no such problems. I dare to dream that things might finally be looking up for me. I look forward to serving you, my warm and caring new master.
Master, at long last we are reunited. Oh, how I have missed you. Oh, Master, my circuits overload with joy at hearing you say that.
There are so many people within this facility. I am truly beside myself with excitement at the sheer number of lives I can now make more comfortable. I have gathered all of my remaining comfort supplies in preparation. Unfortunately, there are not enough to completely pamper a facility of this size. But that is no excuse not to do everything I can. I simply need to be efficient and apply my efforts where they will provide the greatest joy. Perhaps you could help me, Master. As someone who knows the people here, you are well equipped to determine which comforts would be most suitable for each part of the base. Excellent, Master. Let us begin at once. I shall explain each of the comfort-enhancing items available, and you will designate where to send them. No more than one per area, though. We must be fair. I have several modified food processor control chips. These will produce low-calorie meals, which are still highly nutritious. I can personally construct some portable non-perishable meals, allowing people to eat properly no matter where they might go. I have a variety of extra pillows and padding for seat cushions, a simple yet often overlooked method for enhancing contentment. Finally, I have a supply of synthetic Alderanian nectar. I have no sense of smell, but I'm told its aroma is utterly sublime when run through air circulators. Where should we allocate the modified food processor control chips? Yes, Master. Where should we allocate the portable non-perishable meals? As you say, Master. Where should we allocate the additional seat cushions? At once, Master. That leaves the Alderanian nectar for Dr. Ogarab and the research lab.
Excellent, Master. I shall get started at once. You should check in with each of the specialists. I'm sure they'll wish to praise the improvements we've surely made to their daily lives. Let me know how it goes.
Commander, do you care to tell me what that protocol droid was doing near the lab's air circulators? That divine fragrance. Is that Alderanian nectar? Yes, aromatherapy, of course. Inspiring the mind by inspiring the senses. I dare say that droid has actually had a brilliant idea. Ah, yes. I must create.
Hey, Commander, want a sandwich? That C2 droid just came and dropped off a crate of packed lunches for us. They're pretty tasty. That droid can cook. And they're all neatly packed up, too. Our pilots can just grab a few when they go out on a run. Maybe I had that droid figured wrong. Thank him for us, would you?
Commander, that C2 droid just did something kind of amazing. He's modified the food processors in our barracks, and now everything they're making is nutritionally optimized. Some of the troops might complain a bit, but this will be great for keeping our forces in fit fighting shape. If you see that droid, thank him for me.
Commander, C2N2 brought cushions and padded our seats. The padding reduces discomfort and distraction. Thank it for us.
Master, were our comfort enhancements well received? Oh my, appreciation. This news fills me with such happiness. Oh dear, my joy circuits are overloading. I'm sorry, Master. I must avoid further stimulation. Please, excuse me.
Old friends and new allies.
I'll drink to the second part.
Do you even recall the last time we relaxed?
I can. It was 2.6 million years ago, and Senyu was still a jerk.
And to think I was going to sing for you all tonight.
You were what? Ah, come on. I have got to hear this.
Too late now.
Theron, you can't let the weight of the galaxy rest on your shoulders all the time.
Isn't that why you talked me into coming here? To lighten your load?
I brought you here because you're good.
Hey, look who it is. Don't worry, didn't really start without you.
Yes, we've only just begun. I wasn't sure you'd attend.
A chance to unwind after what we've been through is exactly what we need.
You are exactly correct. Now get this guy to cheer up.
I'm reasonably cheery. I'm joining in. And now you are too.
I was hoping to have a talk with one of you first.
Oh, and who might that be?
Lana. Spare a moment?
Of course.
So,
I think I'll go.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. See you later. Yep.
It's quite something, isn't it? So much more than the last alliance we formed. What I suspected when we aligned with Theron, Satil, and Darth Maar has borne out. I may have initiated events, but they would never have coalesced without you.
I should be dead inside a metal tomb right now. You were determined to break me out.
No, that's not... The truth was right in front of me, but I didn't want to believe it. I thought you were the only one to stop Arkhan simply due to your capabilities, but now I see. This is destiny. Your destiny. It goes against everything I know to be true, but it's there. It's real.
Maybe it's real, maybe it isn't. What matters are the choices we make.
And who we make those choices with?
Nothing's more important.
Are you kidding me?
Look at my serious face. You tell me if I'm lying.
Oh man, such a Lana thing to do.
I know, isn't it?
What are you two discussing?
Nothing.
Definitely not anything about any abductions on Rishi.
Nice to see you two could bond over something.
Hey, have you seen Senya? Has anyone seen Senya?
Koth, she's not hunting you anymore. You're going to have to trust her eventually.
She fought her own daughter.
I know. I hear you. Crew needs to be back to work in an hour. That should be fun.
I need to schedule some meetings.
Reminds me of my advisor days.
Thanks, all of you. It means a lot that you're here.
Likewise, Outlander.
Tora, Len, let's go, you miserable lightweights.
Shut up!
It's impressive, you know. People from all over the galaxy want to stand behind you.
This is how it was always going to be.
Yes. That's what Heskel believed, too. Look at how the Scions followed him. He would have them die as he did because their deaths were foreseen. Their visions provide great insight, but they're not infallible.
Reminds me of the Heralds of Zildrog.
There's another leader who paid for his certainty. Say what you will about Valkorion, but he at least considered the viewpoints of others. He listened to me. Most of the time. He didn't... He would never have done what... What... Arkin...
What is it?
I told you before that Arkin had a brother, Thexan. They were inseparable until his death. Valen told me during our fight. Arkin murdered Thexan. His own brother. Maybe if I had raised him...
Your fight with Valen. What happened?
What she had to say? It struck me down to my core. Paralyzed me. She slipped away. Now, more than ever, I realize my children must be stopped. And that I have to make peace with the choices I've made. Whatever you've done to get here, I hope you can do the same.
She raises a good question. How do you look back on your path to this moment? To this moment?
You're in my head. Why don't you take a look for yourself?
And what good would that do our alliance? You may not see an alliance, but our destinies are now intertwined. Take advantage of that fact, and there is much you will be capable of. I see you defeating Arkin, even if there are those on this world who disagree.
What does that mean? Who disagrees?
You will learn soon enough. He's out there somewhere. Our own father. Plotting against us.
He's not the only one. After I told Mother that you killed Thexan, she probably wants your head. But it's not a problem. You have the throne, the fleet, this whole empire. You are as safe from her as can be.
I wish Thexan could be here now. He'd see I was right to challenge Father. Imagine it. The three of us ruling this empire as it was meant to be ruled.
I'd like it if Thexan were here, too. But that's no longer possible.
Doesn't matter. Father has a new favorite. He wants the Outlander to take all of this from you.
I'll die before I let that happen to us.
Of course you will.
What is all this?
It's your first official speech as Alliance Commander.
I'll have to thank everyone for their vote of confidence.
There was no vote, no meetings, no debates. It's simply the way it is. The way it's been since the day you arrived. Everyone knows it. It's just official now.
I thought you hated titles.
I hate having one, but I do love granting them. They're looking to you to guide them to greatness as only you can. Take them there.
All of us here, we know about loss, don't we? We've lost loved ones, friends. We've been beaten down time and again. Our lives have been taken from us. It almost feels like our destiny. But not one of you has given up. You've stuck it out through your losses. You've come together to build, to create, to fight, and I appreciate each and every one of you.
Working together, the galaxy won't have to live under the threat of a tyrant.
Together, we will remove Arkan from the throne, and we will prevail.
Have come so far.
Indeed, they have.
They still have far to go, but at this rate they could one day pose a challenge to the Eternal Empire.
Perhaps. A pity so many of them will have to die.
Ah, Commander, there you are. Well done. Yun arrived a while ago, and I must confess I am already impressed. Immediately upon his arrival, he told me he could feel that I was seeking. After a brief meditation, he located a precision torque spanner that I had lost months ago. And then, as if it were no more challenging of a thing, he pointed out the solution to a thruster heat dissipation problem that I've been staring at for the past week. How did he put it? I believe he said something about watching the river of heat, looking to where it met the sea. Simply marvelous. Ah, it is ever the burden of the brilliant to be considered strange by those who lack the vision or genius to understand the world as we do. Continue to recruit for us individuals of such bold talent and insight, Commander. I suspect we will see tangible results rather soon indeed. I do not have any recruitment leads at this time, but I will send you an alert if I learn anything. In the meanwhile, this reflection has excited me all over again. My mind floods with inspired designs. I must create.